It was cloudy on that night. There were no stars in sight. Then the planets aligned. When I saw her eyes, one look, that's all it took to send me to another galaxy. And she said
she was on her way to Mars, and she went into a star, and she fell into my arms. Thank you, gravity. Never let her go. I'll hide her UFO, but she'll never have to know. She's my space girl, and she's out of this world. We were watching Star Wars, but she looked kinda bored. Said she'd seen it all before, made me wonder even more. Which universe was hers, what galaxy did she call home?